Boca.
I miss, dummy. Okay, maybe I didn't. I don't know. I got lucky. Come on, I want more. I want more. Where you at?
Day 119. There it is, finally. I can go to the camp and get some help. I hope you're there, Dad. New diary entry? Journal? I'm almost there. The National Guard is near, but can I really trust them? Will they help me? Can they? With those things out there, no place is safe. I have no better option. Alright, so safe to speak right now.
It's not safe!
It's not safe to speak right now. I thought it was safe to speak. I don't know why I would think it was okay to speak when the whole world is overrun by these things. I done goofed. Let's try that again.
Kinda loud. We hear that noise. Peace. The monster is searching for us. We gotta be quiet. Stick around. Somebody set a bear trap. Are you serious? Oh my God. These poor people. Can I go around? Let's try. No. There's a can. It's gonna make noise. Alright. Let's go back the other way. Wow. How did you step on that? It's like clear as day. Our flashlight battery dies fast, so we need to conserve. Oh, there is no other way. It's the same way. All right, we gotta try to sneak past that. I don't have any batteries. My flashlight's gonna die. Okay. Crap. Okay. All right, I'm here. But is anyone else? National Guard, Dad, I have to find somebody. God dang, why are they so fast? For help comes a radio station. National Guard here to help.
What is that? A faulty light or someone there? I should check out the flashlight. Okay.
crazy girl. Got a journal entry. Kimsa, this can't be good. Something must have happened here. The place looks deserted, but I saw a light coming from a bungalow. But what if it's a trap? What if it's Laura? Dang, I can't ignore it. I have to check it out. Only put out positivity. TTO, Otter, whatever. Battery for the flashlight. Hey, counselors. I'm so excited to meet you. Now you might be thinking, but Gary, you met me when we were interviewed. And that's true, to a degree. I met who you were before. You came to Umbar, the Otter's outdoor adventure camp. But I truly believe everyone who comes through my camp leaves a different person, a better person. How can I make such a bold claim? Simple. It all comes down to the Otter way. Oh, only put up positivity. T, thank nature for its gifts. Try harder. E, expect greatness. R, remember to have fun. If you really embrace the Otter way, I promise that you'll discover the real you. Plus, to put on my boss hat for a sec, it is your job to champion the Otter way to call to all our campers. Being a kid has never been more confusing. Social media consumes kids' lives 24/7, but not at Omar, the Otter's outdoor adventure camp. You will help our campers connect with nature, maybe for the first time. Now, the first step in embracing the Otter way will be the most difficult. I need you to turn to your cell phones. I know, it seems extreme. But when the campers arrive, you'll have to collect their phones. And it would look pretty hypocritical if you still had yours on you. Bring your phones to the admin building by 3 p.m. See you soon. I know we'll have an utterly fantastic summer. Okay. Another trap. Counselors, I found a bear trap near the camp. Yes, a bear trap. Luckily, I was able to set up the bear trap, but I threw a bottle at it. It made a super loud noise, so to be honest, I'm kind of surprised none of you came to make sure I was okay. A bear trap this close to camp is utterly unacceptable. We must do a full sweep before the campers get here. Gary. I stepped in water. We could go under that. I hope. What was in the corner? Every time you hear that means the monster is curious. Curious. Sorry. My voice in my headphones throws me off. Messes up my flow. Shuttle. Multiple ways to go. They're dead, every single counselor. Thank God the campers aren't here yet. But Freddy and Billy, Jason, even Gary, all killed by what? All I know is I'm terrified, but I have to try to reach someone to get out. Only Gary knew the code to the stupid safe with all the phones in it. So I have to make for the radio station. If I don't make it, I hope someone finds this note. And if you do, please tell my parents, Sid and Laurie Carpenter, that I tried to get back to them. I tried Gale. So, maybe this happened, like, during the fall. Okay. Silence is safety. Okay. Bear traps can be diffused by throwing objects at them. They're noisy, so be careful. Glass. It's glass, isn't it? I think it is. Yeah, it is. Look how hard it is to see that. Wow. Lance. Hi, I'm Cameron. What's your name? Josh. How old are you? 5. You. 8. Cool. I came here with my mom. You. Dad. Cool. What's your teddy bear's name? Ted. Cool. So you want to play? Dad says playing's dangerous. Tic-tac-toe isn't. Cool. Let's go.
You?
I'm fine. Yeah, it was an accident.
Did Laura do that?
The hospital was attacked. Everything happened so quickly.
Did anyone else make it out?
All that matters is that you're safe.
Laura followed me.
She's not well.
Yeah.
But locking you up, I never thought. Alex.
She knows about.
Your glove. It's ripped to shreds.
Oh, that's okay.
Oh, no. Here, put these on.
No, thanks.
Don't be silly.
I'm not.
That can't protect you.
Stop it.
Alex?
Shh. I'm sorry. I just.
I can't. That's the glove that Martin got us.
Martin. He was my only. And he's gone. Because.
When your mother passed, I couldn't see the point of anything.
Why are all the men in our life, like, dead or injured? They're not the smartest. Like, what's going on?
When I look into your eyes, I know she's still here.
What do we do?
The group that was here left a while ago. They were in contact with someone through the radio. They wrote down the frequency, but the antenna's offline.
Where is it?
There, on the watchtower.
Okay, then.
No, I'll go.
You're injured.
You're pregnant.
Only one of us is walking like Tiny Tim.
But I...
Dad, I can't lose you two.
Only one of us is walking like Tiny Tim. Why you cook your pops like that? Chill. Still got jokes, even in the middle of all this.
To help with the antenna.
Okay.
What?
Now, I just remembered. Laura got me this for my birthday. I found these. I can direct you to the antenna. I can talk, but you need to...
Stay quiet. I know.
Okay, tap the mic once for yes, twice for no. Got it? Good. Be safe.
You too.
Okay. Stay calm. Just follow Dad's instructions to get to the watchtower. Once for yes, twice for no. Okay. Journal entry. Thank God he's alive. Dad is alive. His leg is injured, but he's alive. I don't know for sure what happened to him, but it doesn't matter now. Not anymore. All I want is to fix the antenna, figure out where that NG is heading, and find a place, a safe place for us. I like how she always asks these little doodles. She takes her time to do it, but I'm not too upset. It's the little things that keep it's a scene. I'll give you that, girl.
There's no way they don't hear that.
We do without alerting any listeners.
Rope traps. To quietly defuse rope traps, interact with them. Every trap will require you to press F or hold left click or R in different patterns. Oh my god. Therefore, pay attention. Okay. F or R. Okay. That was a little...
God, I can't speak.
No, no, man, no.
Nah, bro, I held it. I held it. Nah, bro, I held it. I held it. Like, I didn't even miss a beat. Face. I think I know what I'm doing wrong. I'm letting go of the other button to press the new button, but maybe I'm supposed to just keep it all pushed. Let's try that.
Did you do it?
Yes.
Good, Alex. Very good. Go forward. You'll reach a wooden signpost. When you do, go left.
Crouch. Go through this water. Nice and slow.
Alex. Did you find it? Your mother would be proud. Well, she was always proud of you. So at the next fort, be your right. And the watchtower should be straight ahead. Is that what I think it is? Alex, I can't protect you. Be careful, please.
What was I supposed to do? Where was I supposed to go? Oh my god. Let's try again. Let's try again. This girl had an asthma attack. Girl, I don't have enough supplies. Like, why is that inhaler one-time use? I don't have enough supplies for you every second.
My goodness. My gosh-ness.
Everything we need. Abundance. All right. Yes.
Listen, this is Task Force Empire to all available units. If you're receiving this message, convene at the harbor in Clinton. We're loading boats and we'll regroup in an island due east. The creatures cannot swim. I repeat, the creatures cannot swim.
Wade in the water. Wade in the water, children. Better stop playing. Harriet knew the secret.
Huh. If you're receiving this message, convene at the Arbory.
It's about to get crazy.
Clinton, did you hear that? How long has it been since they recorded that? Yeah, it doesn't matter. It's our best bet. I'll pack. Meet me at the station. Okay, that's everything. We have enough food for... What are you doing here?
Where is she?
I don't know.
Then who are you talking to?
Just put the gun away.
Jesus, you really think I... There are raiders nearby. I would never hurt you.
The hospital.
If you had just listened to me, we would have been safe. Alex, too.
You locked her up.
To protect her.
From who?
Herself.
That is stupid. I clearly heard you struggling with that lady. Why would you be fighting her over a gun out here? Why? On a bad leg, hobbling. What? That makes no sense. I don't even care, dog. That's so stupid. Just let her go think we're going to the harbor. Let her go. We handle her when we get there. You're kidding. This is dumb. Straight stupid. Everybody in this girl's life is an idiot. They're dumb, including her. And me, including me.
No.
You better have killed Laura too before you spun the block on me. Cause you hit Laura once. She smacked the wall and you let her crawl away.
You got me stressed out.
Bro! Yo, when y'all watch this on YouTube, bro, maybe that's what I was supposed to do, because I was trying to break the window so that I could climb through the window, but we got a doorway instead, so. What? Bro, what? Huh? I made zero noise. I prevented the asthma attack. We were just crouched quiet. He just jumped over and turns around. Huh? What did you feel her inhale, exhale on your booty cheek? Like, is that what happened?
My God.
Okay, we can walk normally.
Woo!
Thank you so much for taking me and my son. I'm a nurse and I'm willing to repay you all for your kindness with any medical advice I can offer. However, I will not interact directly with anyone in severe pain. I cannot risk them screaming or lashing out. I cannot risk leaving Cameron without a mother. I hope you understand, Cat. Go over there. Yeah, see? I see there's a pot in the corner. This is where we should be living. Whoever was living here had the right idea. And you wouldn't have had that baby, huh? Day 120.
I can't do this without you. I'm drowning.
We made it to a new day.
I don't know what choice I have.
I can't believe this. Dad is dead. Dad, she killed him. Did she kill him on purpose? Was it some kind of revenge? Was it an accident? And for what? At least that creature got her. No, I don't mean that. I'm alone. I can't do this. I can't. Things could get in here. Definitely ways to hold up and fight them. Oh, go to the stairs. Sandbags. Carry a sandbag and pour sand over noisy surfaces. This will let you walk on it and make less noise. That's cool. That's really cool. Good news. There are a couple of sandbags nearby. If we take one, we can create a walking path without any risk of the creatures hearing us. I saw something. Thank you.
monster's gonna come out. These doors are wasted. Slot over here.
Plank?
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go back this way. It's about to be ugly. Let me see. I need an inhaler. It's loud. D&D, dude, it's got one. Meet the name, man. Sorry, just to leave this in your dark case, but I don't know how it's inside you without it turning into a screaming management. I dare not leave it to bed on my grunky cats behind. I can't deal with all the drama anymore and the pissing contest and the stupid effing cat puns. So many cat puns.
How do these things walk around so quiet? Like, what? Thank you.
For real, bro? Bro, all that work I put in. God. He just kept camping. I think they could have did a little better with the death animations. Hey, bro, they got rid of my sand path! Bro, what? God! Thank you.
worse. We fell.
So we're just gonna slide. No, it's loud. So I'm worried about the... Yeah. It should be louder than that. City trip restaurant checker.
Sushi for 5 years. Yes.
The way this bag and note survived. Liv, be careful. I'm extra careful. Something weird just happened with the creature. I think I was trying to listen for me. But not like usual. It's like the creature was scanning for me. I could be wrong, but I think just being quiet won't be enough when they're like that.
Come on now. You still gonna throw stuff at me?
Brought me fears for us right into this quiet. Not long if you have a lady, but the pattern is to be. No. Does believe that you are weak. I need to be the first thing you see of the book since the previous sister Madison. Where was your sister's pills, Madison? Come on now. Scanning. Creatures can focus on your sounds to pinpoint your location. You hear their vibrations, try to be as still as possible. While creatures focus, the ambient sound won't be enough to cover your presence.
It should still be enough to cover my presence if it's louder than me.
I need to get back up to the stupid bridge.
Just got down.
Really gonna have to use unhealer. He's about to scan again. An asthma attack. While he's scanning.
Run! What do you mean? He was just gonna go down there! What the heck? Don't look at me and fell and hit the ground! Buddy! Crouch! gosh. I hate you. 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 Oh my God. We're not about to outrun this thing. Girl, girl, girl. Don't play with me.
Get up. Man, that thing fell all the way down in the ravine. He would have jumped down there. He wouldn't have looked at me.
I can't go any faster.
What are those things?
The cheese. The
hospital must be a madhouse. Yes, Ken.
He hasn't called back. We'll be there soon.
Man, I should have gone with him.
They're gaining on us! What do we do?
Only thing we can. Al is here.
Yeah, buddy.
You can't shoot.
Yeah, buddy. I got you. Oh, okay. So this was the day of. Okay. Hold R to reload. Yup. Say less. Mang. Let's get it.
They're coming.
Yup. I missed, dummy. Okay, maybe I didn't. I don't know. I got lucky. Come on, I want more. Where you at? Oh, shoot the hands. Okay, you can't kill the creature, but you can shoot their claws and make them fall. All right. Let's get it. What's up? Bam! What's up? What? Come on. Come on, black boy. What's up? Let's go. Oh my God. Get out the way, y'all. Get up. Bang! Woo! I'm trying to help you, officer. Never mind. You gotta help yourself. Five person! Mom! I'm shooting civilians! I'm trying to put y'all out your misery! I'm sorry! Get off me!
Alive.
Your grumpy hands off my van! Get away from us! Back up! Everybody's getting it! I don't care! Mass? I'm massing! What are we doing? Are they chasing us? Fall back!
Gotta reload. Let's go.
Hang! Fall back, Goofy!
Tell me Alex is with you.
Yes, sir! This scene is epic! I like this!
How's the hospital?
This is fun!
Look out!
Woo! This reminds me of Time Crisis back in the day! Woo! What's up? Ah! Drive, go!
Oh my God.
Back up. What am I messing up for? Oh yeah, we got asthma. Y'all better back up. Yep. Helicopter, yeah, you can stay with us. Come on, girl, this asthma going crazy.
I told you not to give her a gun.
Shut up, first shoot in the back of your head. Kathleen, what's your name? Lauren, you lucky I can't turn around. Bang. I'm missing. Bang. Let's go. I know I'm hitting you. No!
Bro, that was epic. Complete the chase without dying? Him.
So that's what she was mad at us about.
Man, what? Ain't that nobody know nothing about nothing?
Shut up. Man. Whatever, dog. Whatever. Man, whatever. All right, y'all. I'm gonna see y'all in part two, okay? Yeah, love and appreciate you all. Thanks for being here. Hope you have fun. The end was really epic. The game's fun. It feels just a little bit repetitive, but it's cool. I'm enjoying the story. Hit that like button up. All right, y'all, and I'll see you next time.